think about Shakespeare's speech, born as a true national. National service, also called conscription, is commonly for compulsory government service, which usually it refers to military service.
Press reason. And the thoughts on the right side.
Conscription usually lasts for 1 year, but Singapore happens to be the only country in which military conscription lasts for 2 years.
No, Korea. Yes. How many years?
I have no idea.
2 years. Yeah,
2 years.
Yeah, 2 years.
Yeah. Yeah.
Go on. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, please continue.
Basically compulsory, so they serve either 2 year or 1 year, 10 month period as full-time national servicemen, either in the armed forces, police force, or the civil defense force.
Now they wear berets instead of those.
No, it's like what?
Back then they did not have plastic helmets. They had to wear steel helmets or pots instead. The IPBG had 6 stations. Now they wear berets instead of those steel pots. IPBG has only 3 stations: push-up, sit-up, and the 2.4 km run. An example of shared experiences during national service. Back then, during national service, I was required to carry a dummy M72 raw rocket launcher of loading more rockets, which was what I was told to do. I loaded it with bottles of coke to quench my squad mates thirst during the drills. NS bond Singaporeans by installing a sense of camaraderie amongst NS men. These are some quotes on NS.
Hey, what happened to our name at the second floor? Didn't I put your name in the second floor?
No, you didn't.
Why did you erase it?
I think you didn't.
Oh, I didn't.
Okay, let's add a presentation, please.